Marching Cardinals have worked hard to play hard for you today as we give you a taste of what to expect for the 15th season of the UIW Marching Cardinals. What you just heard was our run-on cadence sequence, which is designed to kick off that game day experience with some Cardinal pride. Celebrating the rich, diverse heritage of the Alamo City, the Marching Cardinals pay tribute to our beloved Lone Star State, our honored title as Military City USA, and the Hispanic heritage that our UIW community cherishes. This is the San Antonio Medley.
One, three.
Thank you.
Marching Cardinals this season at Benson Stadium, where we'll cheer on the University of the Incarnate Word football team to a national championship season. To kick off our portion, join us for one of our special game day traditions, the Flight of the Cardinal, which takes place in front of the Alice B. McDermott Convocation Center right before kickoff at each home game. Next up is a staple of our Flight of the Cardinal tradition and is a Marching Cardinal favorite. This is Word Up.
One, three.
Thank you.
country. And this year, we're excited to share that we have 9 tuba players at UIW. So many so that we're still looking for more tubas to get our tuba players. More on that soon. But the tune that we're going to play is Neck.
Thank you.
entertainment. For our first game, our marching Cardinals take it back to the 80s, to the time of big hair, bright colors, bold guitars and synth, and bad, bad attitude. With the introduction of our newest section of the marching Cardinals, the rhythm section, under the direction of Mr. Nicholas Flores, our first show is the perfect one to roll out a new tradition to our band. Next up, we feature an excerpt from our opener, You Give Love a Bad Name. This 1986 hit tune is Aquanet infused with the spicy energy of a jilted lover. It was one of the charts that would be part of Bon Jovi's rise to popularity and gain its title as a staple of the 80s hair band that we love today. This is You Give Love a Bad Name.
One, three.
Thank you.
first new spicy hit to the Marching Cardinals repertoire. We hope that his next tune will become a new favorite to our audiences all over. This is Everybody's Everything.
Once again, thank you all, and go Cards!